Well, today is election day, so let's hope it's the last day of coronavirus. Let's hope that the people that were sick with it get up and walk out of the hospital feeling really good.